parabolic flight is when an airplane simulates zero gravity by flying in a parabola. So a parabola is kind of a big loopy motion. And so what happens is the airplane kind of flies up. That gives you intense gravity, heavy gravity, and then it reaches the top of the parabola and it kind of goes over the edge and flies down. Basically, you're in free fall. And so you'll get 15 seconds of heavy gravity, like 2G, and then 15 seconds of free fall. And then you repeat that over and over again. So it makes kind of a zigzag motion along the side. So this is really the best way, the only way to get zero gravity when you are on Earth for longer than a drop tower, which just gives you 2 to 5 seconds of zero gravity. So if you want to test different operations or different capabilities or test science, and you need just a short period of no gravity, this is really the most affordable, easiest way to do it, as opposed to having to fly in a rocket, you know, or to the space station to get your testing done. The other really exciting thing about parabolic flights is that people can go on them and test their science on these flights themselves, you know, whereas most of us aren't astronauts. We don't get the ability to go to space, but we can do this and test our science and experience free fall for a short period of time. Unfortunately, you've got the heavy gravity afterwards, and that's where a lot of people can get sick.